All right, news coming in this morning. A student at the prestigious Jawaharlal Nehru University in the capital has alleged rape. The main accused, she says, is a fellow student who's missing at the moment. For now, a case of rape has been registered and the hunt is on to nab the accused.